Hi friends, this is Surya here and watching Cricket vs Bollywood. Today we're going to talk about the nominations of one of the contestants. Yes, I will definitely going to shock you in this video. And the news is that in the latest task where the four contestants Hina, Shilpa, Vikas and Luv had to go to one of the mall and ask votes to the live audience. And in that task, in that whole process, the least number of votes has been got by Luv Tyagi. And we know the other three are somehow somewhere very big celebrities, and Luv was just a commoner, and maybe that's the reason why he got the least number of votes. And apart from that, the voting has been done in Mumbai in front of live audience, and he hails from Delhi. If the same situation happens, if the voting done in Delhi, then I would definitely tell this person would never have gone. So there has been something that happened actually wrong with him, but still he came a long way, and here is the proof. What I mean to tell, it is one of the biggest Bigg Boss revealing Twitter handle, the Khabri. Apart for the Khabri exclusive, Luv Tyagi gets eliminated, finally retweeted. Being a commoner, great journey, wish you a happy life. And you can see the kind of retweet, because people are following him and people are upset with this, this news actually. So this is what is happening, and as per Bollywood Life report, they are also saying that, and going by the chatter on the social media, it's Luv who has been received the least number of votes. And today is the shooting happens, as we know, one day prior, and so the least number of votes has been got by Luv Tyagi. And this is just a shocker, because Luv is one of my favorite contestants, and others are celebrities, so I have some soft heart for Luv Tyagi, but still he is out of the game. What do you have to say about this? To let us know, and the official confirmation is still yet to come by tomorrow. But till now, it is very clear, Luv is out of the game. Till then, if you like this video, do subscribe to our channel to get more of such videos in the days to come. Till then, bye bye.